So here we are in Glencoe, and this is the historical display in the Halide building. Leonard, tell us about this Osborne computer.
Osborne computer is the first portable computer which was being developed in 1979. It's operate with CPM 2.2 system. It is 8-bit system, a very small 6-inch screen, but you can have to this cable extension to the bigger screen. Is it 100 kilobytes, have 2 5-inch floppies. Actually, this was kind of revolution those days because it was first compact, small, portable, and can move it somewhere and work. Have word processor, have the database, and have spreadsheets, so have all those basic things. And the life was very short. This model was being built already from production tooling in 1981, but I received first prototype, which one was in 1979. So this was like in the end of the production and end of the age of this computer.